make a climber's figure eight. Make sure the loop follows the passage of that figure eight. And then you'll get that handshake connection. And cinch it down. Should look like that. When you run out of bite tippet, back this part out, and then you still have your loop connection.